First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
Wish, wish, my child.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah. Let's do this.
Oh, my gosh, this is a really good gun. You got the LMG?
Okay. Okay, we're gonna go stage 200. We're going to go to 215 or 25. Because I just can't upload videos that are that long for some reason. Okay.
Okay.
I think we'll get to 35% today. Actually, no. I can't. That'd be if I go to 250, but. Planning on making a series. Boom, 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 boom. Oh my god. Boom, boom. Skip, skip, skip. Skip. No, we messed up.
Thank you guys for watching.
Hope you enjoy. Make sure to leave a like and
subscribe. Yeah. We'll see you all next time, Josh with the Hamtech. Let's go. Yeah, we're recording for 2 minutes.
So,
this is 1 million V-Bucks, which is almost $10,000. And today we're surprising my little brother with all of these. Impressive. What's up? No, I'm right here, dude.
So we're gonna go to 225. Be a 5 minute or so.
Good, are you?
One goodie.
Wait, wait. Move card? Did it work? It went through, guys. We got all of these. Look at that. Look at them go. Preston, we got you hooked up.
Okay.
For now, we gotta scramble the code and go see if Josh is home. I'm so excited.
Got long jumps.
Josh! Josh! I have something that is insanely precious inside of this briefcase.
Preston, I'll make you a deal.
You can make the deal.
Okay, high five. Give me a high five, and then you open the briefcase.
No, listen. You guys watch this video, you have to leave a like, because we spent almost $10,000 on what's inside of this.
Is it a bunch of sandwiches?
Imagine spending $10,000 on sandwiches. Look,
it could just be a bunch of blueprints for a bunch of different kind of sandwiches.
You're distracting from the main point. Listen. Imagine like coming up to your little brother with potentially $10,000 in items and him trash talking you. Feels bad, man. Every time Joshua gets a kill, he's going to get one of the codes to unlock the briefcase. And we're going to have him play a death run.
230.
But that sounded too easy, so having him do a battle royale will be way crazier. Oh, get him. Get him. Come on.
230. I guess we'll go to 230.
If you can get 2 right here, that would have been insane. Okay, so the first code
Let's go to 230.
One. Yeah, keep track of it. I will gladly write it down. It's also really cool because, like, look, I can see Josh playing Fortnite while he's also being filmed on this big chungus.
Okay, this is for everyone that says it's not actually me playing.
This is how Joshua plays. I don't know. I'm going to, like, hover above you awkwardly. His keyboard is almost completely 90 degrees. I don't know how anybody plays Fortnite like that, but, you know, teach them. Come on, get these kills. You can
Okay. Got 227.
Come on, this is supposed to be. I made this challenge easily because I want you to have what's inside the briefcase. There you go. Come on. You didn't farm any mats. I thought you were Farmer Brown.
I'm a farmer guy. I'm Farmer Andy.
Okay, last stage. And boom. Hope you guys enjoyed it. So, yeah. Bye, guys.
Oh,